Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Doucette Stadium for this evening's MIAA Division III preliminary round game between your number 28 seed Tewksbury Redmen and the 37 seeded visiting Gloucester Fishermen. Today's game is being played under MIAA tournament guidelines, and we ask all players, coaches, and parents to act accordingly with the highest level of competitiveness and sportsmanship. We would like to recognize all participating athletes and coaches, starting with the visiting fishermen. First, the starters from Gloucester. Number 0, Jessica Harvey. Number 4, Sky Shalino. Number 6, Gabriella Batari. Number 7, Eve Liakos. Number 8, Hope Casalucci. Number 9, Ava Payone. Number 12, Abby Sofer, captain. Number 13, Morgan Penaempendi, captain. Number 17, Seville Tron Harrison. Number 22, Jordan Mackey. And number 24, Taya Mano. Your reserves for the Gloucestermen. Number 2, Lily Whaley. Number 3, Sabina Sapia. Number 5, Georgiana Cothers. Number 10, Ava Coelho. Number 14, Keshevi Patel. Number 16, Maggie Decker. Number 18, Jocelyn Madalena. Number 19, Meadow Anderson. Number 21, Ava Vidal. Number 23, Abigail Karcher. Number 25, Maria Sierra. Number 29, Taylor Sweet. Number 30, Evelyn Porter. Number 31, Abigail Desmond. And the fishermen are coached by Katina Tibbetts. And now for your Tewksbury Redmen. The starters, number 23, Alyssa Adams. Number 6, Rhiannon Anderson. Number 3, Skylar Auth. Number 2, Nicole Barron. Number 13, Sophie Brewster. Number 00, Krista Jana Syracusa. Number 10, Cassidy Page. Number 20, Emily Pitcher. Number 15, Alana Price. Number 19, Emma Ryan. Number 5, Cordelia Zurich. Reserves for the Redmen. Number 16, Gianna Osiello. Number 21, Lily Boucher. Boucher. Number 24, Lila Chapman. Number 22, Delia Conti. Number 12, Mackenzie Hickey. Number 9, Claudia Mello. Number 4, Stephanie Mercurio. Number 8, Kim San Nguyen. Number 7, Maya Paquette. Number 18, Sammy Ryan. Number 17, Christina Smith. Number 33, Layla McFadden. Number 14, Chloe Mello. Number 26, Sophia Nazaro. Number 30, Allison Spritzer. And number 1, Caitlin Gianna Syracusa. The Redmen are coached by Brooke Pacheco, assisted by Jay Anderson and Craig Gianna Syracusa. At this time, we ask that you all remove your hats and please rise for the playing of the national anthem.
Send it! Nice! Let's go! practice.
Entering the game for Gloucester, number 10, Ava Coilo.
Yeah.
gentlemen, for your dining needs and for warming up purposes, hot chocolate is being sold, along with hot fresh pizza from Wicked Cheesy Pizza, Cokes, waters, and Gatorades at our concession stand over to the right.
Oh! members.
Redmond goal by number 5, Cordelia Zorek.
Yeah.
Entering the game for the Fishermen, number 19, Meadow Anderson. And for the Redmen, number 7, Maya Paquette.
Nice job, girls!
Re-entering the game for the Fishermen, number 8, Gabriella Batari. And for the Redmen, entering the game, number 18, Sammy Ryan.
Like putting the lights on. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, go, go. Yeah.
And that's the half, with Tewksbury leading 1-0. Again, we have a concession stand over to the right with hot chocolate, pizza, candy, soda, water, and Gatorade for your enjoyment.
Come on, Sky! Walking up, I guess.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this evening's game will move on to play the number 5 seed, Hope Francis, on the road at a date and time to be announced.
Gloucester!
The goal scored by number 24, Kaya Mano. Score is tied, 1-1. My apologies, no goal. And the Red Wings still lead 1-0. Entering the game for Tewksbury, number 7, Maya Paquette. Entering the game for Gloucester, number 7, Eve Liakos. Entering the game for Gloucester, number 22, Jordan Mackey.
Good job, Ted. Keep it up.
Entering the game for Gloucester, number 17, Seville Tron Harrison.
Yes! Oh, Come on, Eva!
Take it off!
Entering the game, number 6, Gabriella Batari.
Unbelievable.
into the game for the Redmen. Number four, Stephanie Mercurio.
Yeah.
re-entering the game for the Red Wings, number 5, CJ Zimmer.
guys won in my eyes!